Hi guys, I thought I'd start this one off at the back of the property. We're on Broadway in Connah's Quay. Fantastic property inside, but the main sort of feature of this property is this outlook at the back. We're overlooking the Normanby Woods. Obviously it's a triple SI site, it'll never be built on. So let's take a look inside, because it's equally as good inside. Fabulous three bedroomed mid-town house, and to start with this kitchen, it's I think 4 years old, quartz work surfaces all the way around, all integrated Zanussi appliances. Fairly new boiler as well. We'll get the age of that in just a second when we recap. And you can see you've got the dining area just off the kitchen as well. So into the hallway, you've got some understairs store just there. Ignore the Matterport camera. Downstairs loo. And the living room. And then we go upstairs. Lovely bathroom as well. Shower over the bath. And then this is bedroom two. You got fitted wardrobes in all the bedrooms as well. And what I do like about this property, you'll see in just a second, is this is the main bedroom, but the third bedroom is also a really good size. You've got three larger than average in terms of your modern builds bedrooms. You know, this is the third bedroom. So definitely bigger than a lot of the modern builds that you see in this day and age. So overstairs store, landing storage just there as well. Let's go out the front. You've got a nice composite door at the front here. Let's show you two parking spaces at the front as well. So there's our house at the front of the property. Quiet cul-de-sac location, close to Wepper Park as well. We're only probably a 5 to 10 minute walk away from Wepper Park. You've got the woods at the back here as well, if you did have a dog or whatever. Ideal spot. So let's just turn this around and recap. I'm just going to take my mask off. Sorry if the video sounded a little bit muffled. I'll go in the garden to do this. So there you have it, guys. Great property. I'm going to confirm the price below, so you'll be able to see that a bit later on. And I've got some notes here as well. Let me just put this mask in my pocket and sort this out. I just want to make sure I haven't missed anything. So let's have a look. So yeah, the kitchen was fitted in 2015, so 5 years ago. The new windows and doors throughout 4 years ago. You've also got the two sheds in the rear garden are all staying. So all the rest we'll put in the details. So thank you very much for watching. If you are interested in this house, give the office a ring straight away. We can fix up a viewing. Viewings are going ahead at this moment in time with regards to the coronavirus situation. If you need any help on the mortgage side of things, give me a shout. I can help with that as well. Other than that, thanks for watching. See you soon.